So according to this building, in each room use the same, that is interrogation. So the picture on the wall, that is one of the 14. So the other room also use the same. So let me explain with each one room, talk about the last 14. You see the photo was taken 3 days after decomposition. You know how the last 14 was killed? No shooting. Mostly they tried to kill by catastrophe. See, this is a real plot. But everyone was locked by the shackle, as a shackle was on the bed. And this box also, this also victim own toilet. So everybody used this for their own toilet. Inside, food inside, everything inside. Control, yeah. But we didn't know who, but we just know the last killing. At the killing field there, they tried to kill them the same, but they tried to bury everybody as a mass grave together. You know, one mass grave could be 100 body, could be less than 100, could be over 100. But no shooting also. Bamboo, shovel, axe, knife, as a weapon to kill human. One by one kill. No machine, no gas chamber. So human kill human one by one. All over the country. Then I told you that some of them, they was a killer man. They are alive today. They could be killed 100 people for once, but they nothing. No one goes to jail. Because they just follow the order. And then the Khmer tried to train the brain was a young Cambodian teenager, mostly under 18, to brainwash them to work.